bad list.
When three people own your soul, that's a good day. The strategy against Skittles Falcon is to throw him off the stage and then counter. Just blind counter every time. I don't think that's true. I played one friendly session against your Falcon. I won a couple games. You're just like. Because you just spam stomp. It's easy to say I'd be stomp. I don't know who's the best against Falcon to say, but I know Taylor's the best against Falcon. That's about it.
I'm also the best at Falcon.
Into a grab! Into a tilt! It's great, I love it. No, Justin fucking sucks against Falcon! You know how many times I've seen Justin lose to Falcon out of state?
That's not
no,
a thing.
So then it's
Taylor.
Froze is over your turn.
He's like a Dragon Ball
player. I'm an honest guy.
Just
before the stage. Before the arc on which you play. Like.
I don't understand why Froze got platforms. They don't have platforms in Dragon Ball.
No! And I get my $5 back.
Let's go, bro.
Two down smash. Oh, the most fundamental. Feroz W. Skittles wants a Feroz W in chat. It's his fastest. Up air is his fastest aerial. Why would I fight Falcon when I can just show me a move? That was a shimmy. How dare you? I don't know. I feel like usually Puzzle Self doing something pretty easy. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. Yeah, he'll side me, and then he'll side me on the side of the stage.
The amount of time Skittles has, like, fastball, off the edge, into death.
Julian, do
Oh, he hit something easy. Adam, I know you're at your job interview in Cisco and you're watching this, but he did that for you. That's his favorite combo. Well, you know his second favorite combo is?
Oh, dear.
No, it's a Marth Timber. It's just the forward smash. How do you edge
guard? What a stomp D!
Yeah, that was stomp D. Oh, you didn't do it again! Frozen edge guard. Stage.
Dude, I can't beat
five. Clock's ticking.
20 seconds. The Skittles climber. Chino stopped for 8 minutes. Oh, no. He did Chino stall, dude.
Alright, Wobbling's banned now.
Wobbling is banned at Rockets 122.
Specifically.
Ice Climbers automatically lose all timeouts. I'm so Zach that I didn't bring a sister to What is Jab Zero? What the fuck is Jab Zero, Justin? I've never heard of Jab Zero in my life. Yeah, what the fuck is Jab Zero? He hit fucking zeros the other side of the fucking keyboard! Wobbling's banned. Let him go. Does Jab Zero come out on frame 4, Justin?
Wait, what's the
title? Yoshi's.
Ready?
Yes, yes, needle to roll behind. He didn't I don't think he had enough needles to grab. It's because full hopping, because he can't short hop with logs. Yeah. Yeah. Justin popping off for Rose's short hop. I think I'm gonna have to start popping off for Justin hitting one hit. Yeah, 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 anybody can do that.
No way!
Your prediction is so much better than mine. Alright, put Ferez on the puck.
Wait for him to kill himself.
That used to be a strat against Dylan. He doesn't kill himself nearly as much. Dylan.
Dude, we used to call
side game on the stage because he would try to shine the Dylan. One time, Dylan was like significantly up on that last stop game. And inexplicably forward aired off.
He does a fast pass. Not even. No? He just fastball forward in from the ledge.
Yeah. It wasn't like Magi was bad either. Like, this
no.
Was like,
yeah. Magi was clearly number two. Way
yeah,
ahead
yeah.
Of
this is number two.
Except Taylor.
Oh, he took himself two.
Make that noise with me. Just run away for 5 minutes. He'll kill himself once. Oh, he DI'd it.
Wait, he did something difficult. It's happening now.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Okay, great.
Alright, he's trying to do
that. I said, no, he's trying to. No, you can't.
What?
I was like, don't double jump. Oh, it's too late.